Oh, my name it is Nell, and the truth for to tell, I come from Coot Hill, which I'll never deny. I had a fine drake, and I'd die for his sake, that me grandmother left me, and she gone to die. The dear little fellow, his legs, they were yellow, he could fly like a swallow, or swim like a hake, till some dirty savage, to graze his white cabbage, most wantonly murdered me beautiful drake. Now his neck it was green, almost fit to be seen. He was fit for a queen of the highest degree. His body was white, and it would you delight, he was plump, fat, and heavy, and brisk as a bee. He was wholesome and sound, he would weigh 20 pound, and the universe round I would roam for his sake. Bad luck to the robber, be he drunk or sober, that murdered Nell Flaherty's beautiful drake. May his spade never dig, may his sow never pig, may each hair in his wig be well thrashed with the flail. May his door never latch, may his roof have no thatch, may his turkeys not hatch, may the rats ate his mail. May every old fairy from Cork to Dunleary dip him snug and airy in river or lake, that the eel and the trout, they may dine on the snout of the monster that murdered now Flaherty's drake. May his pig never grunt, may his cat never hunt, may a ghost ever haunt him in dead of the night. May his hens never lay, may his horse never neigh, may his goat fly away like an old paper kite, that the flies and the fleas may the wretch ever tease, may the piercing March breeze make him shiver and shake, may a lump of a stick raise the bumps fast and quick on the monster that murdered Nell Flaherty's drake. Well, the only good news that I have to infuse is that old Paddy Hughes and young Anthony Blake, also Johnny Dwyer and Corny Maguire, they each had a grandson of my darling Drake. May treasured had dozens of nephews and cousins, and one I must get or my heart it will break, for to set my mind easy or else I'll run crazy. So ends the whole song of Nell Flaherty's drake.